In 1975, we start to work on project involving the wrapping of the oldest bridge in Paris, the Pont Neuf. Take us 10 years to realize the project. And finally, in 1985, the Pont Neuf was wrapped with 45,000 quadrat square meters of this champagne color fabric and using around 16 kilometers of ropes. You know, the bridge is very walking bridge. There was over 3 million people walking day and night over the Pont Neuf for these 2 weeks on end of September, early October of 1985. I hope you understand that everything we do is all about aesthetics, a much more larger sense of aesthetics, not normal aesthetics, but usually we understand only color, proportion, volume, etc. Even the financing of the project and the way how we pay our project is also aesthetical decision. And I try myself with a Bulgarian accent to articulate it, how we pay for our project. We're living for 36 years in New York City in the same building, downtown Manhattan, and we're using all the building for our variety of activity. My studio is in the top floor, the fifth floor, where I put on the paper and sketches and drawings our vision about our future project. This is corner of my studio. For over 30 years, it was not painted. You know, I have no time to repaint it and clean my studio. You see, it's still the same thing. And that type of tables, I do real the smaller size work. Some of the smaller size work is the later size original works. And you should try to go to see the exhibition, because an exhibition on Joan Prat, there are many type of works exhibited. And when the work is finished, often they call collages, all these original works, they're done before the project is realized. I do not make drawings and sketches once the project is realized. They're all preparatory study. Now, accumulating money by selling our original works that allow us to pay for our project. This is how, in 1991, we spent $26 million to realize the Umbrellas Japan United States project. We installed 1,340 blue umbrellas in Japan and 1,760 yellow umbrella in Southern California near Los Angeles. The project started in 1975, and we work with three different mayors of Barcelona. Between 1975 and 1984, the first two mayors refused the project. In 1984, and the summer of 1984, the mayor of Barcelona, Mr. Malaga,
Pascual Maragall,
gave us the permission.
We had the permit, but we had lost interest.
We saw very little from Barcelona, I can tell you frankly. We just arrived yesterday at midday, and we are non-stop working here in the gallery, and we have little, but we love Barcelona. We know quite well Barcelona. We know that they had rebuilt tremendously around the Olympic Games, and we see all this new development and building and refurbished.
We have seen very little.
Very little.
We hope tomorrow we can see a little bit.
So we may expect.